everyone. Welcome to our channel, Biology for All. In this video, I'm going to talk of the nervous tissue. The nervous tissue is made up of cells, which are called as neurons, which constitute the nervous system. The nervous system is responsible for receiving stimulus and conducting impulses. In order to receive the stimulus and to conduct the impulses, the cell shows projections which are small and long. Now, let us label the parts to understand this better. So, there are small projections which are called as dendrons, which further branch to form dendrites. These come out from the main cell body, which also shows the presence of a nucleus. So, this large cell body here is called as the cyton or the perikaryon. The cell body also shows a long process which is covered by myelin sheath, and they show presence of nucleus which forms the Schwann cell. The Schwann cell covers the long process, and in between the Schwann cells there are spaces which are called as the node of Ranvier. This long process ends in branches which are called as axon terminals, and the tip of these axon terminals show the presence of synaptic bulbs in the form of a small swelling. This helps in connecting one neuron to the other. So this part, the long projection, is called as the axon of the neuron. The membrane of the neuron is neurolemma, which covers the neuron.